Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is a simple one. Just ask why. It's not enough to know what the prospect wants or what they need. It's more important to find out why they need it. And not only why they need it, but why that's important to them. And you should ask those questions, much like your two-year-old, you know, drives you crazy by asking you questions like, why is that true and why is that true? And you give them another answer and they ask, why is that true? Now, you don't want to be annoying like your two-year-old, but what you do want to do is ask those questions and dig deeper below the surface. It's not only important why they want it, but why that's important to you. Here's an example. I was working with a client the other day who hired a painter. He wanted a painter who was neat. And, you know, there was some obvious reasons of why he wanted a neat painter, because he didn't want his furniture to be damaged or his carpets to be, have paint spots on them. But when I asked him more questions, it turns out it had happened to him before. But the real pain that he had was that his wife was mad at him because this happened, but really mad at him because he was the one who went and picked the painter. So when he was looking to hire another painter, he wanted to make darn sure that this painter was going to be neat because, yeah, he wanted no paint on anything that, like the walls, except the walls and ceiling. But the real problem is he didn't want his wife yelling at him anymore. So understand why the prospect needs what they want, and why that's important to them.